Welcome back to my Let's Play of Gears of War, however it's turning into the many deaths of Preed. What can I say? I suck at this. Heal up, Kim.
Fight through the pain.
Oh, yeah. Warm up. Warm up.
We're getting there.
What is this?
It's Rojas.
Maybe I didn't do you any favors getting you out of prison. Let's go.
Oh, I'm really bricking it when we come to a first boss.
Some shit about Hoffman's operation and his resonator.
It'll map the underground network. Then we can find the Locust Heart and rip it out.
That's not taken care of. Forgot to reload. Oh, it's still alive. Got it.
That's 3 for 3.
Nice.
Control, this is Delta. Come in.
I copy Delta loud and clear.
All cedars are neutralized. Moving to Alpha's location now.
That's great news, Delta. Stand by for Alpha.
This is Alpha. Where the hell are you guys?
Baird! Oh, shit, man, where you been?
Delta Squad is in the House of Sovereigns. Over.
Well, that's great. We're pinned down by Troikas on your rooftop. Over.
Understood. Sit tight. We'll take them out.
We're not going anywhere, sir.
Delta out. Find those Troikas.
Okay. I'll just pretend to know what you're talking about.
Bastards!
Oh. That's a friendly.
Get ready. Here they come.
Watch it.
I think the solution that this game promotes is lots of bullets.
Get it all, man! Yeah!
Alpha, we have visuals on your location.
We'd like to have your ammo on our location right now.
Wilco, Delta out.
I'm guessing this way. Well, they're coming, so that's encouraging. And ammo box. No. Okay, keep moving, guys, keep moving. I'd rather not see Cole's backside. Sorry, guy.
Move.
We're moving. Oh, man. We are seriously boned. Okay. This is not going to be... Just because I'm going through bullets like anything. Okay. Yay!
Wretches! Man that troika!
Okay. Doing well. I keep being tempted to say it's been a while since my last death, but I just keep thinking, well, now that I've said it, that I'm going to die the very next corner.
This way.
Yeah, I'm assuming you mean no. Uh-huh, so I am right. Sorry. Ooh, that's not very friendly. Oh! Tip, you can blind fire a grenade just like with shooting. Okay.
This way.
Keep the laser beam thing.
Scratch one grub. Sweet. Good to go.
Okay. Now I can take a look. Him. Guessing this way. No, no more grenades. Yep. Okay. This must be the way then. NPC, lead the way.
This building used to be a beautiful place. There's a lot of history here.
A lot of lies, too.
Well, you've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial.
This trial was a sham, sir.
How are we doing?
Get up there!
I'm guessing up here. Back, guys. Secure. Ow. Ow, 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 ow.
Get up there.
Come on. Sorry, I just had to.
This street is the pickup zone. We need to clear it. That means no locust on the ground and no nemesis in the air. Get on those
soldiers! Okay. Come on. Suppressing fire! What about you? Yeah. playing my team or like they just take a long time to come out. Difficult to tell. Suppressing fire. Just need to step away back, guys.
Pickup zone now.
We have visual.
We're out of here.
Man, I beat my guts out of those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus then.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah. Group hug. Where's Rojas?
Progress. I understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the snake and the body dies. We will win this war. It's only a matter of time.
No, we're here for Alpha and the Resonator. Come on!
Private Fenix. Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat, Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. KIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
Copy that.
Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
You're Baird.
Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Oh, shit. Quiet. Don't move.
What's that?
A berserker. She can hear us. She can smell us.
Berserker in the vicinity. Please advise.
Hold your fire, Delta. Standard weapons won't work. Do you still have the Hammer of Dawn?
Affirmative, Control.
You've only got minutes of satellite coverage. Get her outside and use the hammer. That's the only thing that'll work.
We'll go. Delta out. All right, guys, sit tight. We came here to help you, and that's what we're gonna do. Dom, let's go.
So, what's the plan?
Well, unfortunately, all we gotta do is get her to follow us.
But first, we need to know where we need to lure it to. So not that way. Let's try around here. I suppose this is their equivalent of a stealth section. Okay. There's the door. Ow. Okay. Oh, and that's blocked off. Come on. So I gotta work out the safe route here. Probably toward it. Yeah. Come on.
running out of time.
Move out.
Come. So I gotta get him to rage at that. Ow. So they're blind, so they hunt by sound and smell. Okay, so let's run up here. Through here.
You're running out of time.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. A little bit further. Come on. Booyah.
Hey, Cole. There. It's all clear. Control. This is Delta. Come in.
I read you, Marcus. Colonel Hoffman is coming online.
Report. We're here with Alpha. And we have the resonator.
Very good. Stand by for new orders.
You guys all right?
We gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark soon.
So?
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You'll deploy your resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west to your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Fenix, as of now.
Sergeant?
Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way. Hoffman out.
Typical. Don't give a smart guy a promotion. No, give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.
Right, okay, so we actually made it through Act 1. Amazing. Too many deaths. Perhaps I should have put it on casual. But I think that's about it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.